interpersonal skills, effectively communicating, building rapport, and relating well to all kinds of people. You can be the best at what you do in your job, but if you can't connect with those who work around you, it'll hold you back professionally.
I work with other people, so I can run ideas by them. I can make sure, hey, does this look good? Hey, does this look good? Instead of just sitting at my desk, writing everything down, sending it to them and being like, no, this is totally wrong. This needs to be totally redone.
It's natural to like some people more than you like others, but if you're caught showing favoritism or talking about somebody else negatively repeatedly, it does not bode well for your reputation. Focus on something kind or positive about every person that you meet. It's tricky sometimes, but it'll help you develop respect. Next, build your body language awareness. There are tons of books and websites on this, but let's start with the basics. Smile, put down your phone, and make eye contact with whoever you're interfacing with. It says, hey, you're important, and I'm interested in what you have to say. And who doesn't appreciate that?